Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is day 4 of our Sikkim trip and today we are leaving from Gangtok and going to Pelling. It was a mountainous journey and on the way we are going to visit couple of sightseeing places. There was a Rabdanse ruins also in our itinerary but due to lack of time we could not visit that. And this is our first stop at Chardham.
So after almost three hours of journey we have reached Chardham. This is the miniature Shiva statue that we can see from behind. And the journey from Gangtok to this place, it was again full of mountains and ghat roads. Total from Gangtok to Pelling it is around 130 kilometers, so we just reached Chardham now. So this we'll say what to go ahead. We'll explore Chardham now. Currently we are visiting Chardham. It's a replica of four dhams in India. That is Badrinath, Dwarka, Puri and Rameshwaram. I would highly recommend you all to visit this place. It is so peaceful and calm here. Just offered our prayers here in Chardham guys. So there are 12 Jyotirlingas and we had to offer the holy water to each of the Jyotirlingas. That was very satisfying and a pure holy feeling which we got. And we also saw the Chardhams, the Jagannath Puri, Badrinath, Rameshwaram, all that which I told, Dwarka, which I had told you at the start of this video, right? Yeah, it was nice. And this place is also quite beautiful, peaceful. They're surrounded by greenery. There are lots of trees and plants and ample of space to sit. It was a nice feeling. So now it's 1:20 in the afternoon. Probably our next destination will be Santrupste. So we'll see whether we'll have lunch first and go there or off. We'll go there and after that we'll have lunch. I'll tell you in a while. Yeah.
After Chardham, we had lunch on the way and then reached our next stop at Santrupste in Namchi, which is also called as the Wish Fulfilling Hill.
Miley.
Here you find a 45 meter tall statue of Padmasambhava, who was the patron saint of Sikkim, and it is considered as an important pilgrimage for the Buddhists. When you climb the top where the statue is present, you can also witness the magnificent Mount Kanchenjunga seeping through between the richly forested hills. This place is also so peaceful and calm, and we spent some time here embracing the serenity and calmness of nature.
Hi guys, we have reached Risham Resort. So this is how it looks. This is a small quick room tour. So outside the resort, I'll show you in the morning. This is how it looks. We have a double bed as well as a single bed over here. And there is a place, small divan, a coffee table and a side table. We have kettle and a king size bed. And there is a TV. this stand, and here is the bathroom.